Well, I wouldn't have supported the stimulus package. It was not effective in creating private sector jobs. I would have much rather seen tax cuts for employers in the private sector to put people to work. And so I think the remaining money of the stimulus should be applied to reduce our deficit.